Alright, so.
Alright.
Team Bronx.
Nice, nice. Nice break. Nice break. Yo, can you hear me?
Yo, yeah, of course I can hear you, man. Cool. You know what I'm saying? That was your wife and kid?
Yeah.
Yo, man, beautiful wife, beautiful daughter, man. That's blessing, man. Blessed.
Thanks,
B. But anyway, so let's get to this match, man. Oh, man, that was a crazy first match of the semifinals.
Oh, yeah, it was.
Team Queens was down 0-3, and then Young Art.
And down, yeah. down two men.
Yeah, down two men, man. Oh, man. So, anyways, let's get into the match. We got Glitch versus Hero. Nice combo by Glitch. And got the overhead. That is a classic, man. When you got, like, low health, they got an overhead. That's like, all day, every day. Shouts to Antoine, by the way, for winning the exhibition against Chris G. They call him now the new New York guy. So Alucard said he's going to change his name to F3NY Alucard.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, you heard it here first, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay.
F3NY Alucard. Check him out every Wednesday. Watch. All right, so Glitch. Hero doing good. Oh,
whoa,
nice EXDP,
whoa.
The counter, yeah.
He's behind
the
him.
The devil reverse, yeah. I mean, it has the hitbox is weird.
That's
a weird hitbox.
The physics on that didn't look right to
the eyes. It's Capcom, though. Capcom. Shout out to Capcom. All right, so nice devil reverse again from Hero. Oh, he could have punished way better than that.
Yeah.
I guess he wasn't understanding if he can do a combo off that. I don't know.
Nice reversal.
Yeah, good reversal. Get him out.
Down towards Fear Sports. Just check. Okay.
Oh, he's going to do it again. Oh, he tried to challenge it. Yeah. Tried to challenge it, but the input was...
That's a deep. Yo, that reset. Is he dead?
That's it.
Wow.
Good cross up.
Yo, Glitch got those?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, go ahead.
Oh, no, I can't hear
you. Oh, you're low. I turned you down. Sorry.
Yeah, there we go. I can hear you.
I didn't know Glitch got those, B.
Yeah, Glitch, he's been stepping it up, man. When I first saw him play Street Fighter V, I was like, damn, this guy's booty. I was like, damn, man.
Yo,
like, this may not be the game for him. He might go back to Street Fighter IV.
Yo, shot. Glitch,
but he's definitely stepped it up, and he's earned his spot.
Be nice. Yeah.
Yeah, he's earned his spot right now, so.
I think everybody was definitely like.
Yeah. We got Kramo up there, man.
Mediocre compared to the SF4 style.
My man got on a flannel, you know what I'm saying? Looking all professional.
Flannel.
I don't want to crack jokes, man, because he's old as hell, man. I might get knocked out.
He's wearing the rag?
Yeah, I might get knocked out, man. You see how swole he is, man? He got buff, man. When I first met him like 5 years ago to now, Jesus Christ, man. Boy. He's the motivation. I need to hit the gym more often, man.
We keeping it real over here, you know?
Keep it grimy in here, man.
Straight fun factor on blast.
Yeah, man, you know what I'm saying? I'm surprised that nobody in New York got a Tim's on. That's weird. Defending North, we got no Tim's on? But come on, man. What is that?
It's classiness right now. No time for the street
stuff.
Nah,
this is up. This upstate, that's why.
Yeah, no time for the street stuff.
Yeah.
The era we're in, nah.
Yeah. All right, so Craymore, I don't know who's going to use this time. Let's see. We're about to find out. All right, Underground Arena. That's the most grimiest stage in Street Fighter V, in my opinion. All right, so he's sticking with Rashid. Glitch got Nicali. Let's get it on, baby. Yo, shout out to Korn, man, for coming through, man. They hit me up at last minute. He's like, yo, y'all got, if you got an empty spot, put me on. Because,
okay.
Unfortunately, Connecticut wasn't able to come. And shout out to Maryland, too, because they definitely filled a spot for Brooklyn, because Brooklyn didn't come through either.
And I
feel disappointed because I live in Brooklyn, you know
that's
what I'm
crazy.
Saying?
That's crazy.
But anyways, let's get into this match here. Nice mixer for anti-air, the vertical one. Good stuff. Yo, you see, like Nicali when he walks back, he's like, "Come on, son." Yeah, look at that. Come on, son. What you got?
So it's mixer that goes straight up. That's from Fierce Punch, right?
Yes. Okay. The mixer vertical is Fierce Punch.
Yeah.
The diagonal is Medium Punch, and then the straight is Low Punch. That one right
there.
Okay. All right. Good. Yes. Nice string attacks. Keep him in check. But now he got. Oh wow.
Ooh, nice. Lovely control.
Yep. 1 meter max damage. Good stuff.
Yo,
oh wow!
What
I don't know. I think he tried to do the grab. Yeah, definitely no DP. Nice low forward by Kramer. Kramer will take the first round.
Damn.
Team Bronx is down. Oh, just so you know, they actually on a disadvantage. Both of them have four members on the team. Unfortunately, the captain for Team Bronx, Coach Steve, had a family emergency, so he's unable to come back through the weekend. Yeah, he's done for the weekend, unfortunately. I really hope everything works out. Good combo by Craymore. And Team Manhattan, Dance Slip is, I don't know what happened. He was here this morning.
Earlier,
I guess he didn't make it in Bulls, or he just dipped, man.
Oh, wow.
That salts, man.
Wow.
But shout out to Dance Slip. He's actually one of the new promising players. Too bad we wasn't able to feature him as much. All right, so it looks like Cremo's going to go ahead and take it.
Wow.
And they are tied up. So technically, it's two up. Yeah, because they got four players. So there's two up.
Okay.
It's two up. All right, so next up for Team Manhattan, got Mike Infinite. My man Mike Infinite, man, one of the OG players from way, way back. He's just as OG as Josh Wakefall, right? You and Josh came on the same at the same time, right?
Me and Josh came at the same time. Mike came a little bit afterwards.
All right, yeah, but he's still OG, though,
yeah,
man.
He's still OG.
He held it down for New York for over 10 years.
The actual original gangsters are myself.
It's you, Eddie.
Mike, Josh.
Eddie, right?
Yep.
And Henry.
Yep, Henry, yeah. Liston.
Yeah, Liston was OG, yeah.
Liston's actually the first person I met.
Yeah. Didn't you and Liston, no, who went to the same school?
Me, Josh, and Liston all went to the same school.
Yeah, okay. So it's pretty much like...
And Eddie, actually.
And Queens, so Queens. Yeah, Queens got the money right now. All right, so here we go. Mike Infinite, Craymore. Let's get it. Oh, Mike Infinite, he did play Vega. Yeah, okay. That's when I played him. It's when Street Fighter he just came out. I don't know. Let's see if he improved from there.
Oh,
nah, I didn't mean to say it like that. I'm just saying, let's see if he improved and he got better. Because he's good. But I haven't seen him play in a minute, so. All right, so Craymore keeping him away with the fireballs. Nice. Technically, it's not fireball because it's wind.
Tornado.
Yeah, tornadoes. Good. Oh, wow. Nice standing short to interrupt the anti-air. Good stuff. All right, that is safe, and that is a low. That is a low attack, so you have to block low.
Yeah, target combo is really good.
Yeah, like everything else is fine. You can block as long as you block low, you're good. Mike Infinite went for the sweep, wasn't able to connect. Oh, nice sweep as a whip punish. Oh wow, nice dagger.
Yeah, lovely.
So I do not know this matchup personally because I don't play either characters.
Nobody knows the
matchup. Yes. But I mean, like I said, Vega, I mean, he could do keep aways, he could keep out. But same thing, so Rashid could keep out as well. So let's see, alright, so Kramer got the V trigger. Oh no! Wow, that's very lucky. Oh, he can punish that. Yep.
Why is that on a, why that should be a crush counter? That's weird.
Yeah, that should, right?
Yeah, they need
I
to
don't
fix
know.
That, they need to fix that. Raw
that
DP.
Was supposed to be a crush counter.
Yeah, like raw DP and no crush?
I don't know, maybe. I think that was supposed to be crush counter.
Yeah, alright. Why is spinning elixir not a crush counter when he lands?
Spinning mixer?
Yeah, why?
Is it?
Yeah, maybe he did it too late.
He did it too late. It's definitely a crush counter.
Oh, okay.
Because I can get a major counter on him.
Yeah, because Mika, I can Lady Mika him too. Yeah. So that's why, I'm pretty sure that's a counter.
Okay.
Alright, so Kramo is up first round. Mike is trying to find a way to get in.
Whoa, that V skill just hit, landed right on his claw. Clean. Weird stuff taking place at the moment.
Yeah.
Nice challenge.
Oh, yeah, you do not want to press the button.
Indirect recess after indirect recess. We're going to grab a 10. Nice break. Mm-hmm. Kramer with a life lead, though.
Mike Infinite went to use his V trigger.
Yeah.
I think he has enough health to get another one. So Mike Infinite got full health, full meter, but Craymore got full meter and full V trigger. Oh, and he used it. That is so gimmicky.
AMC low. Oh, grab it. Yo, he's burning everything. He's frivolous with it.
Yeah.
Vega still got it. Super.
Yeah, that does not connect on low.
It's the same way with Ryo's
that classic. Nice cross.
Ouch. What a way to take it back into overhead.
Wow.
The Vega classic.
Yeah.
But like I was saying before, Ryo has a similar problem with the target combo. If you're crouching, if you complete a roundhouse, you're going to get blown up pretty because you're going to whiff.
Yeah.
Nice slide.
Yeah, good sweep.
Lovely placement.
Yep, good block low. Good stuff.
Nice ear-to-ear first one. Mike pressing all the right buttons. They're both even on health anyway. Ouch.
Wow, nice.
Nice.
Wow. Nice recognition by Mike. He knows that he wasn't going to do a combo.
And claw
off.
So
he went for the reset.
Claw off to perplex him with the stun.
EX mixer. A mixer. Good stuff.
Oh, he's grubbing, he's grubbing.
That is minus two. That is minus two. You know what? You could attack after that.
Yeah.
You will only lose to the EX Mixer. That's why like it's so gimmicky.
Oh, it's
oh my god,
back.
He ran it back. Yeah, he's gonna super. He's gonna super. Or not. Okay.
That was all Mike's game.
Yeah.
That with all the resources.
We were talking about, we thought Mike was gonna win and everything. We were just talking.
Yep. False hope.
Yeah. All right, so next up, we got one of the OG of Third Strike. Mr. Frankie 3S.
Oh, yeah.
So, I mean, should we just call him Frankie 5V?
Yeah.
I mean,
he's been playing Third Strike for a while and
Yeah, oh, yeah. No, he's really good.
Yeah, I remember a young buck that's walking in there slaughtering people on that machine.
Oh,
right
yeah.
There.
Oh, yeah. Popping in them quarters. 50 cents, actually.
Chinatown Fear Arcade days. Defeat Lee.
Always about the money. Always about the money.
Always about the money. You about the money?
This randomly popped over.
Blown out. Yeah, like you saw.
Henry
came with a on him right now.
Henry's acting like he was here yesterday.
Yeah.
Henry was like, so what's up? Who get paid?
I think they did all the work yesterday, Art.
I think Pat owes Henry money. That's why. But now, man, shout out to the Feely, man. Definitely been supportive of the New York scene.
Yeah, definitely.
He actually hosted the Friday Night Casuals, and we get like 60 people at Next Level.
Yeah, he's very
crazy.
Active. Very active in the scene.
All right, so Frankie 3S going with Ken. You know, Ken definitely has the Third Strike feel in this game. You got shimmies, you know what I'm saying? You got the target combo.
Yeah. All right, so both players trying to establish.
Yeah, they're trying to, like, you know, test the waters right now.
A lot of pumping up going on by Ken.
Shout out to Joe Budden. All right, so there we go. Craymore got him in the corner now.
No.
Oh, nice jump back. But unfortunately, he wasn't able to capitalize. And he's back in the corner again.
Ooh.
Yep, the run-up grab. That's very tricky. Yep, the roundhouse.
Going for the stun. Neutral
oh,
jump.
Yep, yeah, that's so tricky.
Caught him jumping. But at least he wasn't doing a grab.
Oh, wake up Tatsu.
I'm glad after that neutral jump he didn't do a grab. He tried to go air to air.
Yeah.
He has the right idea not to mash grab right there.
He did air to air, but he did it a little too late.
A little
so unfortunately,
too late.
Got punished hard for it.
All right.
Yeah, standing short.
Yo, I
have a problem like with most of these characters using like the light buttons as anti-airs. I understand Dalsum. Dalsum, I understand. That's fine. I'll give him that. But everybody else, like Nikali, that standing jab is ridiculous.
Trust me, it's my biggest one of my biggest gripes too, man. But what can we do? You got
Ooh,
it?
What on reaction?
No.
Oh man.
Okay.
That was very brave. But he's definitely gonna pay the price right now.
Yeah.
Oh, and he got grabbed out. Wow.
He still got stopped short.
And now Frankie 3S is in the corner.
He's working and bringing it back, but he's starved of the health, man. He doesn't have
nice
enough
air by Craymore. Oh my god, not like this.
Yo, what a way to bring it back, is he?
Alright, so now Frankie 3S, he definitely has a V trigger on lock. He
no
needs to
activation.
Use it anytime now. Oh my god.
No activation. Yo, is he really gonna die in the corner?
Oh my god. He need to use V trigger.
He's not using it. Yo, what a way to come back. Activate Galathi. This man is actually killing himself. Sitting there taking everything. Super.
Oh, that was it. Oh
wow.
My god. Oh my god.
Died with all the resources in the world.
Yeah, he had all the resources. He had three opportunities where he could have just used V trigger and wait for the pressure.
So much respect.
Yeah. So they're up now technically three games. Yeah, that's the third person. Yeah, so technically three games to two. IFC Yipes is up next, the captain. So it's Yipes and who's the last person? That might be it. No.
Yeah, it's 4-2, so he's the last person.
It is?
Yeah.
So 3S. So it's Glitch.
They started two apiece.
Glitch, Mike, Frankie. Okay. Yeah. All right. Gotcha. All right. Cool. Oh man, we on Sabin's account. Oh man, that's a lot of points you have there.
Oh yeah. Blow it up.
It'll be a shame if we go online and leave you. automatic rank matches.
It's actually been pretty hard on rank lately. Like.
Yeah. You're finally matching up with your ranks now.
I get blown up a lot, and I haven't been able to get past like. I haven't got the 17K yet. I've been stuck in like the 15K, 16K.
Man. I can't even get to 11K, bro. I'm
scrubbing
out right now.
It's so hard now.
I'm scrubbing out right now. Truth be told, since I came back from EVO, I haven't touched 5 yet. So I need to get back on the grind. I've been busy and stuff. You know how it is. All right, so this is it. Yipes, the last player. So Yipes going with Nekali. So now in this situation, Yipes has to find some way to pretty much make this comeback. Because Bronze got a lot of killers. You got Tyminion left. And also you have Lionheart. So,
oh, yeah?
Yeah. But Yipes been stepping it up, man. He's been hitting the lab.
Yeah, he definitely has a strong Nekali, no? So you can't really count him out.
Uh-huh.
I don't really see him play that much.
Yeah. I like how Kramer's using the Eagle to avoid the V skill. Yeah. Nice. Oh, he's trying to go for the shimmy. That is pure safe. Oh, that's punish.
Shielded by the...
Yep. He actually missed the punish. He got a counter hit.
Yeah.
Oh, got him waking up buttons. You don't want to do that.
Ouch.
And then we got paid the price. That is safe.
So tricky.
Yeah.
Think it's going to pass. Nice break. Stun meter still up there, though. Trying to replenish his stun. Nice jumping.
Oh, went for the take, though. And definitely got paid. Yeah, paid the price for that.
Love the neutral jump. Yo, every Nekali goes for that. Every.
Yeah.
Especially when they had a serious life deficit.
Yep.
They will attempt for the command grab, the ES1.
Oh, wow. And
ooh. Oh, there it is. Okay.
Yep, got the full punish. Yep, that is a pure plus on that target combo through the seismo. Shout out to Brian F, by the way. Definitely one of the guys that figured it out.
Punish? Okay.
Oh, wow. Good hit confirm. Get the size, won't keep him out. Oh, that is safe from far. Yeah, nice.
Wow. Nice.
All right, good stuff. Yikes is definitely bouncing back right now.
Yep.
All right, but Kramo got full. He got pretty much everything he needs. The resources. And he's going in. Oh. Decided to keep it back, going with the tornadoes.
Be able to activate a guard theme.
Yeah, oh, he's going in. Uh oh, he's going in right now.
Yipes.
Oh, now Yipes got beast.
Oh, nice. No,
oh, nice. Good. Grab. Baited the grab. Good stuff.
So good. This game with neutral jumps, man.
Yeah, neutral jumps. So it's so good. You know why it's good? Because the button animation is the same no matter where you jump.
Yeah.
So, like in Street Fighter V, the animation is different when you neutral jump. Yeah. So this is like.
That's more skill based. Yeah. I actually like that.
But the same buttons in neutral jumps or
no, the change.
Yeah, yeah, I like the change.
The
that
jump
was very,
arch,
yeah, very nice.
Point out, neutral jump, be point straight out. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
I like that.
Oh wow, got him pressing buttons.
Oh my god, you dropped it. Yo, what?
Reset. Yeah, he wanted to reset.
Oh, but he did it anyway.
Yeah, he got the punish. Yeah, so
again?
you could crush Donner.
Wow.
I don't think he's gonna. I think he's still gonna live. Yep, he's gonna live.
Scale.
Yo, try to do the stomp. Try to do the stomp, BD.
Yeah.
But Yipes still took it.
Kramer had a strong start.
Yeah, he definitely had a strong. He took out 3 players. Oh, yep. So
actually, not for nothing, you know, a lot of people don't know how godlike Yipes is in this game. You don't enter tournaments like that though.
That's what I'm saying. You don't see that.
No, but he did good at EVO. He did a crazy run. He made it out of losers.
He did good at CEO too.
Yeah,
he did good at CEO too. But it's actually type ridiculous. It's actually
if you put like 100% like into practice in this game, like literally 100%.
That's always the thing with Yipes.
You know what I'm saying?
That's always the issue.
He'll become godlike. Yeah. B-Fool in the building. What up, B-Fool? And he got the USA foams on? Yo, bro, I just caught those today. Deadass. Yeah, they fire. I didn't want to wear it because it was raining. I mean, still, though, but yeah, I don't want to wear it. Yeah, shout out to B-Fool, man. Fellow sneakerhead. FGC Hypebeast Facebook group. Oh, by the way, if you're a sneakerhead, man, just hit us up in the Facebook group, FGC Hypebeast. With an S. We got Z in here. We got Z in the group. My man Akeem is in the group. Forgot his tag, but one of the he's been an OG though from Florida.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't really wear them.
Look, man, because you know, you say you're a dread. You know what I mean?
My taste is.
You know, your taste is different from the all culture. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. We're the New York culture. Or just a sneakerhead culture in general, you know, because I'm Jamaican, so I already know. Like, I'm not from Jamaica, you know what I'm saying? I'm a Yankee, so.
Yeah. Now, I also wear like dress casual sneakers. Versace Moschinos.
You don't wear that either?
That's why I wear.
You're more like a casual, upscale. Yeah. So. All right. Oh, Lionheart is going in right now. Wow.
Nice.
Will Lionheart close it out? Oh, he missed the grab. Oh, no. He may pay the price. Activate V-Trigger. Got the stomp. Safe. Good stuff. Lionheart has been on point with the anti-air DPs since yesterday. I mean, he, as a Sagat player, that's what you have to do.
Yeah.
All right, that's a zero, so it's safe. Can't Yikes make this comeback? It's not over yet. Oh, he could punish that. Yikes had the right read, but it wasn't able to capitalize. And then they're backing up. Both of them trying to do the slides most. Yikes going in, trying to open him up. Yikes still alive. Got almost just about a pixel left. Oh, he's still alive. Oh my god, he got a pixel left now. Oh,
wow.
Dashing into a crouching jab. So Lionheart, they are at match point. And if they win, they'll go to the finals and they'll play Team Queens, which just consists of three players.
Yeah, mirror matches suck, man. To make it this far, yeah, after playing your own, yeah, character, it sucks.
All right, nice disc. Good hard read by Yipes. Great for the reset. Wow, nice. Oh, pain in the DP. He's going to get stunned here.
He's done. Might be still alive from his combo, though.
He going to go for the reset? Yes, he went for the reset. I think he was trying to bait out the DP. Oh, wow. Okay. Well,
interesting.
Yeah, that was very interesting. All right, good patience by Yipes. All right, so in this situation, Lionheart has full meter. So he's trying to do one full combo and then another combo to the super. I will gamble that. So Yipes definitely had to find a way to get in. And Yipes activate V-Trigger. And he went up for the grab. All right, so Yipes is back in it. Can he win this match? Can he save Team Manhattan?
Yo, the back and forth is real.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh, got the right punishes this time. Good stuff.
Dropped it, though. No, he went for something. Maybe
he went for the EX dump. I think I like that. That was smart. So he got 2 meters still. Didn't want to use a super early because the super not going to do too much damage. I guess he'd rather use a V-trigger into the super.
They're both even.
Yeah, they're pretty much even and everything. Life,
yeah.
Well, not anymore.
And meter.
Commentator's curse.
Until that.
All right.
Ouch. Oh.
Wait for the reset. Nice.
Grab. Kill his own damage output.
This is close. Oh, they both got even health.
Too much resets.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, it's over. So that's it. Team Bronx moves on, and they will go into the finals, and they will play Team Queens. The winner of this will be the champions of the boroughs.
So are we doing that today?
Yeah.
All right, cool.
We're going to do it right now. All right, so we're going to go into a couple of ads before we get into the finals. So now we need